but for the medaille devant l'Allemagne en quatrième.
So we've got the Italians coming in to close their win here. They're looking so good out in front. Eleonora Denich and Federica Molinaro from Ginnastica Triestina, they're going to take the gold medal here. This is such an amazing performance from them. They've led for such a large portion of this race and they've managed to hold themselves together. Coming up to the line here, they're going to take the win. France 2 are looking good for silver. That's Libon's, Conu d'Anjou, the sisters, Maya and Josephine. But coming in to cross the line here, Italy 2, Ginnastica Triestina, Eleonora Denich and Federica Molinaro take the gold medal here and crown themselves the 2018 World Rowing Coastal Champions in the women's double sculls, ahead of silver medal going to France 2 for Libon, the Conu d'Anjou sisters, ahead of France 1 from Lani, Nathalie Collet and Diane Dulalot. That's the 1-2-3. We'll have to wait for the official results to confirm it, of course. But Germany 0-2 coming in for fourth place here for Bonner Rudiger Gesellschaft.
That was a very polite.